Hi, my name is Marty Klob, and I'm the owner and managing winemaker for our family-owned business, McColl No. 41. We're just celebrating our 30th anniversary, having started in 1983. We are one of the oldest wineries in the Walla Walla Valley. We were the third winery in Walla Walla, the 20th winery in Washington State. With the enormous growth of this newly emerging ultra-premium wine region, Walla Walla now has as many as 150 wineries and 750 wineries across the state. This valley was founded by French Canadians in the early 1800s, and they were making wine in Walla Walla by 1860. We are located in a town originally called Frenchtown, and we're in the old Frenchtown School, which is depicted on our label. We really have an ideal climate for growing grapes. In the rain shadow of the Cascade Mountains, it's very sunny, very dry. We're on a parallel with some of the best wine growing regions in France. With the lack of rainfall, our berry size is very small, making our cluster weight small, creating an opportunity for really concentrated, flavorful wines. The soils are geologically young, very mineral rich, so we kind of have the best of New World fruit and yet this old world character with nice acidity, nice structure, and beautiful balance. We're really proud to present Danske Bank with our Columbia Valley Merlot. This is really a great example of what Washington State can do best. Beautiful fruit, nice balance, integration, great aromatic expression. Merlot has been our signature grape since the early 1980s. We're very traditional in our winemaking, hand-picked fruit, small bin fermentations, punched down by hand, soft pressing, no fining agents. We're really sophisticated and advanced in our viticultural practices. We're state-of-the-art sustainable farming practices. We use our own compost and compost teas in our vineyards in the Walla Walla Valley. And this has helped us excel and make better wines. So please enjoy this very full-bodied, very expressive Merlot. It's great with grilled beef, pork, or vegetables. Cheers. Enjoy with family and friends.